We all party together. Same thing in Studio 54.
The most exclusive club in the world in its final days.
I love 54. That motherfucker was jumping. Lots of drinks, man. Plenty of cocaine. We whatever the fuck we wanted, man.
We were all able to get in Studio 54 without cars, without anything, because Rick made sure the people in front knew who we were.
Go all the way up to the third floor, and everything was happening on that third floor.
And that's where all the fucking and shit be going on. People fucking each other in the eye and ear and shit. I mean, them fuckers up there freaking their asses off. How the fuck he do that, you know? I remember one night in particular, this one woman had the nerve to come in, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful woman. And she comes in there and she looks at me and says, I want the black one. It's me. What? What's this, fucking slavery time or some shit up in this bitch? I want you, I want the black one. So she's sitting in my fucking lap, and I'm saying, this bitch got a lot of motherfucking nerve. So what I did was, it was wrong of me to do this. But I pulled my shit out, put some cocaine on the tip of it, and I told her to suck that, and she did. I mean, this woman's one of the biggest models in the history of modeldom, doing this shit. I couldn't believe it, man. I mean, the bitch has got money coming all out of her ass. And she sent them here from this black son of a bitch from Buffalo, because I play synthesizer and sing pretty good. She wants to suck my dick. Singers do get mostly ass, but if you can play and sing, you get more ass. That's, don't tell anybody I said that, please.
Did really? You smoke this morning?
Well, you don't bother me.
Did you smoke this morning?
Me?
Yeah.
Nah.
No? Because Gary, Baba Booey, you know, he thought you smoked weed. He thought you smelled like weed.
Me? Nah, I don't smoke weed.
Yeah, I mean, you know weed.
I hate weed.
Do really? You?
Yeah.
I thought you smoke a lot of weed.
I hate weed, man.
Really? You know weed is illegal.
Oh. Some people do. Some people have it. No. I don't.
Cause
I don't deal with that stuff. I don't.
I've seen you smoke weed. I've seen you
really?
With a joint.
Well, maybe you saw me, maybe 2 days, 12 days or something. Sometimes I don't even smoke it.
Right.
Hey, Mom, what's going on?
Hey, how was school? Joey, come over here real quick.
That's
how I why it smells like that? What's
smell
that smell?
Like what? I don't know.
Do you know what smell it's I'm talking me. About? Why do you smell like that? Come here. Come here. Let me smell your hoodie. Why does your hoodie smell
my,
like that?
It's probably oh, you when I was coming home, the people in the hallway.
Oh, really?
It's
the
not
people
me.
In the hallway? Is your hoodie's going to smell like that because of somebody, people in the hallway? You know what? Go to your room. Do your homework,
all right.
And I'm going to speak to all you right. later. All right?
Hopping up with my smash. On the way to the bag. Slim thick my taste, she bad. Let me get my bag. Swag, 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 swag.
His trunk is still trying to fight lying down. I can feel it. Look at that. I mean, look at these. He's trying.
I'm sorry. Oh.
Damn, what is that, bro?
You smoke pot, and that's cool. No hate. But maybe it's getting to your brain. Maybe you have a little bit of pot brain. And that's cool.
I can't wait to go outside. What the heck going on here, bro? Oh, no. What?
Anyways, leave this man alone. Not even 5 minutes. I tell him to go get me a dog bowl while we're here. And look what the fuck I find.
What? Bro, you said get a damn dog bed.
A bowl. What? Bowl.
Your dog wants to smoke a bowl?
And nothing hurts anymore. I just picked up weed. Out of chief till I can breathe.
An awesome question, bro. Let's talk about it. What is...
I can't say it because they keep taking my videos down, bro.
It stands for tetrahydrocannabiferol, and there's something so fascinating about this molecular bind. So before, scientists only believed that the maximum chain that was on the top of the molecule, it would never exceed past 5, but THCP is 7 chains long, which means that it's way, way more psychoactive than anything that we have now. More research needs to be done with it. As always, with any of these cannabinoids, there's tons of research to be done because it's been illegal for so long. So there was no research able to be done, hence why we're learning so much about these cannabinoids now. And until 2019, it was thought to only be a synthetic compound, but they found it naturally occurring. So we'll have to see what comes from that.
Yeah, you gonna tell me weed ain't medicine, B? You ever see my fucking temper? Shit, a nugget day keep the thug away, baby. Fuck out my face.
I just smoked and instantly felt myself become a better person. Just like that.
Welcome back to Cooking with a Comic. Today, I'm about to learn y'all a little something. Shout out, Cracker. I'm gonna show you how to double, even triple your money off of using just coffee. What made me stand out compared to other slangers in their coffee, I would always throw a piece of candy with it. Usually a fireball or even a butterscotch when I have it. Or I would sit there and I would mix hot chocolate with it and make it like a chocolate cappuccino. See, the reason people kept coming to me for coffee is because I would be plugging them with fat old sacks while other people are giving them little baby sacks. For 3 soups, I'm charging 2, throwing in a piece of candy, or I'm doing hot cocoa. Say you got 30 bags of coffee bagged up, boom, that's 60 soups, right? You spend $5 to $6 on your coffee, you're making $24-$25 just like that, quadrupling your money up in an instant. Now, when you saw somebody with a cup looking like this, we call that mud. When it's this dark, looks this good, that's straight mud. Add your candy in there, you good to go.
You!
Almost done. Where's the blunt at? Where's the blunt at? That is gone.
Bro, I passed it to you already. You just hit it.
Bro, I have not hit the blunt, dog.
Bro, I swear to God. Bro, I swear I just hit it.
Y'all always doing this. It's cool, though, because when I go upstairs, I'm facing one. You already know. Facing.
Ooh, this is nice. Girl, this audience is you right here?
Man, y'all see this shit? Y'all seeing this shit? Check this shit out. Come on, man. I'm calling the cops on this motherfucker.
Y'all might think I'm lying, but I keep getting hot flashes.
And I don't know what to do, and I ain't sleepy, and I'm finna, what that shit called? Start having withdrawals. I'm finna get the trill.
This morning, the cops blitzed the neighbor's house and moved, tried to open the door.
I can't see him. Free him. Free him. I got you, my boy. Wait, hold up. Oh, they locked him in. Oh. Oh. My fault. I'm about to take off. Oh, shit. My bad, big bro.
What you got arrested for? Open that door.
Huh?
Open that door.
We wasn't going to open the door.
You tried to open the door?
Yeah, I tried to free him. I tried to free him.
Oh, you tried to free him for real?
Yeah, fuck.
Aw, oh, you look so cute sitting there doing absolutely fucking nothing, bitch!
What's up, bitches and gentlemen? Today I got my awesome friend Kaylin coming over. Yet again for a tattoo. I said, shit, get your ass over. You know I'll get you right.
Shit, what's up with you, ma? You know I'm about to get you right. You know, getting inked up. And...
shit, what you thinking of this lady?
Looks good as fuck.
Hell yeah. Right now, I'm just gonna go get the stencil, get her all ass all cleaned up, and then we'll get started on the ink. Just got my fucking friend ass right. What you thinking of your new ink?
I think it was awesome.
Hell yeah.
I know I told you I only had 1 gram to throw in, but I lied to you. I had way more than that.
No worries. Thank you for the smoke out.
Huh?
Well, I wouldn't have gotten high without you.
What do you mean? We both matched on this, and I underhanded you.
We both threw in flour, but you threw in gas.
What do you mean?
What I'm saying is you threw in flour, I threw in CBD.
Hello and welcome back to Can We Pass It, the series where we try to pass a cannabis part of a drug test using various different methods, because you know what? Your employer has no right knowing if you smoke or not. This one's been heavily requested. Today we're going to try Q-Carbo 16 Orange Mango. It's like an herbal detoxifier. Let's do it. It's actually not terrible, but it's not good. No, it's not good. It's not good at all. It's not good. I'm not playing this note. Okay, now let's wait a couple hours, flush out the system, and take the test.
I just peed for the first time and it was bright yellow, like the color of Gatorade.
Okay, it's been like 5-6 hours. Let's go take that test.
Okay, let's see.
The results are back and we got a really faint negative. Bitch, we passed! At least I think.
Y'all know what them things you're talking about! That's what I'm talking about! You don't know nothing, bitch! You're losing your damn mind, boy. Let's handle this hoe. All right? Let's show her how many. Now, I'm about to piss you got off right now. You don't know what you're talking about. Bernie, we were finna handle the hoe. You done got mad, you know, and acting like a damn fool. You know this table is good. I'm sorry.
Hey, bro, can I buy some weed?
Yep. How much? Fuck you mean you don't know?
I don't know. How much do people normally buy?
When you go to the gas station, do you know how much gas you need to put in your car?
Yeah. I don't know how much weed it's going to take to get me high, though.
Well, all I got is 7-Ups.
I don't want no damn pop, bro. I want some weed.
You wearing a wire.
A wire what?
Take your fucking shirt off.
Here's one of the coolest spots to have a session in Massachusetts.
Thank you.
Why do you keep on saying tomorrow?
Because tomorrow is when it's going to happen.
Tomorrow.
I remember when I lost my mind.
You guys are going hard.
Yeah.
Who pushes you the most?
No one in practice can guard me, so it's really nothing. We can put the camera on him, too. Put the camera on him. That man right there, that's the man who can't guard me. Turn it left. I'll take his ankles every day. Go one more. See the boy in the hoodie. He hiding for a reason.
All right, that'll be $689, a single backwood, some raw papers, and some font top.
I appreciate that, bro.
Can I interest you in some Boys to Men ABC CBD?
I'm sorry, bro. What'd you just say?
Bro, are you kidding me? Boys to Men, the famous R&B group, they have a CBD line with gummies and lubricants. Nah, bro, I'm cool. Next time, maybe. Oh, the lube is where it's at. You don't want to miss out, bro. Last night, I put some of that on my joint. I was stroking from the east, stroking to the west. Well, you know how the song goes. Okay, bro, I'm all right, next time. My guy, do yourself a favor. You know, I put some of that CBD lube on my joint, bazooka. It just grew to a bazooka. Boy, I had my girl down on a bended knee, you hear me?
Bro, I am good, just give me the stuff I asked for.
Ah, you one of them brothers who don't support his people, huh?
Dude, fucking tell him.
I already fucking told him.
Well, tell him again.
He fucking said no.
Well, make him say yes.
Wait a minute, man. Let's smoke this fucking thing.
I can't, man. I
can't even light this thing on my own. Yeah, I need your help, man.
I'm in.
Come on!
Dude, why not?
Oh, let's do
it.
Yeah!
If you are a weed smoker or you are interested in trying cannabis, I want to tell you my little sentence that I made up. I've researched cannabis for about, 3 or 4 years, and I've learned quite a bit. This will not work in everyone. It's about 80%, I'd say, depending on what your genetics are and your metabolism. But from what I can tell, here's my sentence. When you're blue, meaning sad, smoke blue. That's indica. It's usually written in blue. When you are seeing red, which is mad, smoke red, which is sativa. And if you're ever nauseous or your stomach is cramping or hurting, to me, that was excess serotonin. Smoke an indica. You need to close those vessels. Indica helps close the vessels. But weed is also affected by the amount of sunlight you get. So I don't want to go into all that. I'll probably confuse you. That's basically it. And just...
Damn, what is that, bro?
What's next? You don't fuck with Pangea? She like, let's change the subject. Okay.
This bitch don't know about Pangea.
Brain, leave it alone.
That big ass truck. Back up in that shit and hit that shit.
Tell they ass mood.
What's up, bro?
Goof ass.
Fuck that nigga. He don't know you.
Lame ass nigga.
Yeah, what's up?
Tell her suck your dick and hang up. She ain't talking about shit anyway. Hit that swerving on oncoming traffic. Fly crazy.
Gang,
what's
gang,
up?
Gang, 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 gang. Period. Laughing gang, my gang, ass off.
Babe, it's for the time. You got me flowers for the world, and it's ours for the moolah, for the power, babe. And no, I will never, ever, ever give you up, and I wanna say.
Acid.
Don't do it. You haven't done it yet, eh?
What do you know? What do you think? I don't think I have. You don't think I have?
No.
No, why? Why not?
Because you're still happy.
What's the most dangerous drug combination?
Easy. Xanax and alcohol. No cap. So when I was 17, right, it was my mom's birthday. And my cousin wanted me to go with her to her baby dad's grandma house and whatnot. So I goes, and his brother had stopped taking his Xanax. So he gives me like 15 on my script. So I take the 15 pills and we leaving. As we leaving, 12 flip a bitch on them. And when they flips, I instantly like pops like 8 in my mouth, passed off the rest. So before 12 left my cousin's car, I had started to sleepwalk. And I lost like 18 hours of like recollection of what was happening. So for 18 hours straight, I was sleepwalking, actively, not sleep, actively sleepwalking, like throughout the hood, active, moving, going here, going there, different people and whatnot. And nobody noticed that whole time, like, bro, I wasn't me, which leads me to believe, like, somebody else had to have been controlling me off them Xans.
Can we just do it again without the negative saying that you don't like the tour? Just
I don't like it, though.
I know, but...
I go through hell.
What is setting up, though? I don't know.
I go through hell touring.
Okay, then
I'll make it positive, then.
Yeah, it's just...
For you know the truth.
Yeah.
Okay.
And action, Michael.
I love to tour. You guys want to...
Just say.
Why are you all start laughing? I'm going to get into it.
Hold on. You've been scrolling for way too long now. Maybe you should get some weed, food, get some
dabs,
water, and then come back later.
I don't fuck with you, and I don't really like you, but I just rolled up. You smoking with me?
Shit pissed me off, for real. Why do you act like that?
Like what?
The way that you act, you don't see how you act, why people don't want to be around you?
No.
Look how you act.
Mm-hmm.
Hey baby, you did this.
Yeah, okay. What we doing? Oh, that's alright. That's what we doing? Okay.
Yeah, baby, you did this one.
How the fuck is you gonna solve the puzzle? I'm the missing piece. You don't want.
How could you be okay with mom parading herself around like this? I mean, she's half naked. It makes all women look bad.
Meg, who let you back in the house?